There is a baseline level of customer expectation. Organizations that live on what customers expect will be extinct, no doubt about it.
He's been awarded over 45 patents. He provides innovation consulting services to the top brands in the world. Please give it up for one of the most innovative thinkers in the world, Nicholas Webb.
Your biggest competitors are not the other manufacturer. They are Apple, Amazon, and Google. They're experts at developing relevancy and customization, and they're killing it. Take a look at their moves. The secrets of the best brands in the world. I learned there are three things that they do very, very well. Number one is they look at their customer across its journey, across five well-defined touch points. The other thing is, let's stop looking at our customers from the perspective of market demographic, which was invented in the 1920s. Let's look at what people love and hate. The other issue is first touch. You've got to make sure that that's a memorable moment. 3 years of research in writing what customers crave. The one thing that I discovered is that 30% of revenue is being deflected by most organizations that don't have a formal CX strategy. There's a study that was done by Bain that shows that 80% of CEOs believe that they already deliver a customer experience. But then when you look at what their customers are saying, 93% of their customers disagree with their assertion that they deliver good experiences.
I got a call from a company that wanted us to help them with their reputation management. They had some problems on Yelp. Well, I said, let's take a look at your CEO. No, you understand. We're looking for somebody to bury these ratings. So how about not sucking? Maybe that would be good. That would be a good place to start. Our firm was brought into a call center because all of a sudden they realized that their sales had dropped off by 40%. And it turned out that they went from a 4-minute to a 9-minute wait time, and that was the very day that their sales dropped off. Customer service is now the new innovation medium.
We can disrupt and lead our markets, not through technology, not through the bright, shiny objects, but through experiences.
You really have to have a customer-centric view of the universe. This needs to be part of your enterprise DNA. And the neat thing about it is that when we do this right, we improve quality of work life, we do a far better job of gaining real, actionable consumer insights, and we create more profitable, better businesses.